Okay. Yes, very confusing map, definitely. So, what we want to do now is go in here. Not there, hang on. Here, yeah. And there's a little door down here. I think. Yeah, over here. Here it is. You want to go in here. Save it. Yeah, I should have used the plasma gun. Oh, and there's a chain gunner next to me. Crap. Something behind me. Now we can save it. Yep. There we go. And now that opened one of these doors over here. Yes, this one. Oh, and this the other one. Yeah, there's a door on each side. Wait, did I hit the switch? No. That's what's going on there. Now save it. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Such a long map. Oop. One health. This isn't gonna be very easy, is it? Wait. Oh. Try this again, I took too much damage. There we go. Oh crap. Oh, thank God for going up. I just can't be bothered to wait for this thing. Oh, never mind. Crap. Oh boy. Okay, we can get the red key now, finally. Now I have to go back to the beginning again. The red door. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Yep. What? Oh, more you. Oh, crap. Not you. And what's in here? Whoa. I almost fell off. And that would have stunk. Some mega armor down there. Use that. Oh shoot. I get it from the top. There's a switch over there. And there's the blue key. Yes. We're finally almost done. This map took me well over an hour. I've almost killed every enemy too! Ah! Oh! Fine. I'll do it again. Whatever. I need to get that mega armor anyway. Oh, there it is. There, got it. Okay. Wish I could have grabbed that plasma ammo too, though. Oh well. Where are you, big fat thing? Yeah. Nope, more. This is where the last of the enemies are. Maybe not. Okay, now we have to go back to the other room again. Wish I would have got the secret back there, but no suits, so I can't. Be careful along this. There we go. Yep. 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 That's it. Ha! Got it done. Another dead hero. Four enemies I missed. Substation. Whoa, loud! Save. Definitely. Save under hero, just for the heck of it. And then quit. Should I know it? I got an auto-save of it, so... And I'll just save it under CC. I guess I'm never going to go back to that level anyway, probably. Okay, well, that was an interesting and fun level. Sure was long, but you know what? Yeah, it was long, and it was fun, but pretty challenging. I enjoyed it, though. So, I'll probably do this map tomorrow. See you guys later. Bye.